Metastatic melanoma is among the worst cancers in humankind. Our dream team takes your genetic information and uses that to try to match to a drug that can make the biggest benefit for you as a patient.
These patients find themselves in a position where there's really no next logical choice. What this offers is an opportunity to ask a question: could we make a difference in a situation where we would not have any answer otherwise?
It's an exciting time for us to be able to meet this unmet medical need.
So the genomic-enabled medicine in melanoma trial really has taught us a lot about what it takes to rigorously obtain molecular data in patients.
We put together 30 or 40 physicians and scientists around each individual patient. And it's that layering on of different viewpoints that frequently leads to a eureka moment that we should try this drug, not that. You don't want to be treated as a one-size-fits-all patient. In our case, we're trying to tailor treatment to your own genetic fingerprint.
This team received the first FDA approval for a new approach to rapid genetic profiling of melanoma.
The FDA was a true partner in working with our stand-up team to find a path forward for a new way to treat these patients that really have no other hope.
Connecting that experience from one group to another and leveraging pre-existing knowledge can exponentially accelerate our ability to collectively learn.
None of us want to hear that the new discovery now will take another decade to help you. We want to be able to take the vision, move it into treatments, and do it now.